previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
What took you two so long?
At least we're here. What's up with Beltran?
Straight into the depths of hell.
It's a security token. It means we can scavenge the data on that radar.
What the?
What happened?
Boss, have you heard from Jill and Parker yet?
Their investigation led them out to sea.
But we lost track of the ship.
This is Jackass. I got the coordinates on the ship. I'm sending them now.
That's not far.
Chris here. I received the coordinates.
We're running out of time.
Damn it.
Ryan, we're on our way.
Where could they be?
Anywhere. Let's get started.
Alright, well, welcome back to a game called Resident Evil Revelations. Moving on.
How are you planning to find them?
No plan. Just search every room.
Great. Finds us first.
We capture him and interrogate him.
This place. All right.
This is a new mutation. A reaction to a new virus.
I should have flinched from that. What the hell? Ah, shit. I think I need help. Oh no. It's gonna kill me. God damn it. They're just spawning all over the place. Should I just get the hell out of here? What a douche. Thank you.
ship.
I just hope that Jill and Parker are okay.
Idea where we can find Parker and Jill?
Jessica!
Hold on.
Judging by the ship's condition, I believe there's a problem with the engines. I'd wager they're in the ship's bilge trying to get them going again.
That makes sense. We'll head down there now.
I guess I go the other way. Okay.
So Velter wants to unleash this virus on the world.
Right. But it's already infected the ship.
And Jill and Parker had a welcome party with them.
Exploding douches. sure hope that it isn't behind that door still. Ah, shit, still there. Yeah, that's unfortunate. Knifing is just not going to fucking work. Ah, shit, I better not die. Ah, save me. Save me. Ah, I have healing, but why? Oh, wait, I can mash. Ah, shit, I could have gotten up that one time. Shit. I guess I died for no reason that one time. This is where this place is. Elevator's broken. Where the fuck am I going then? I have to use this. Wondering why the elevator was up there.
I just had no idea it takes so much to rescue them. Parker is gonna owe me a nice dinner for saving his ass.
I I remember there was another door the last time I was here. Oh, it was key card. That's probably... Yeah, I remember that door, but I didn't remember checking it. I guess the key card is why it wasn't. Three shotgun shots. There's more. A lot more. Wow, that was a lot of ammo. I have to go the other way though. Damn.
Nobody home.
Where'd you go, Jill?
Ugh!
I assume I need oxygen. Somewhere that needs doing. I'm seeing a yellow dot, orange dot thing. Another one, another thing. So, what am I doing? Now I need to get the other one that I saw. Shotgun case.
It's still filling up.
Power's back. We can bring down a bulkhead into control.
I still don't have the whatever rifle. Also, I'm pretty sure I left some monsters behind and they didn't respawn. Oh, shit.
Use it.
All right. That should hold us for now.
I'll check the control system.
Damn it, I don't have a signal. Antenna array is out.
It's on the observation deck. Maybe we can fix it. I'm sure the view is nice.
Me too. Let's move.
Man, those monsters really want to get me.
You can climb up there from the hall.
This thing still had 50 bullets in it, it looks like.
bulkhead's stopping. Water's still.
It's okay, the bulkhead's closed. We just have to wait.
That door still has key card to it.
No. We're on the Queen Semiramis.
Okay, well, Quint learned there were two ships during his investigation. You must be on the Queen Zenobia's sister ship. Jill and Parker are probably being held on that ship.
Have you been able to locate it?
No, but I've got my top people on it.
How much time has passed, right?
Correct. It's possible that up until a few hours ago, the ships were traveling together. Search the area and see what you can find.
Roger that.
Where am I going again? Has to be that way. Is it this direction? Can't tell. No, that's not the way. Is this the way, or...? Probably, I assume. Hope if I could not...
Any idea what Velcro's trying to do? Signs of jerking us around so we don't know what we're doing.
Who knows? We haven't seen hide nor hair from them since that video.
Yeah, I don't like it. The sooner we get to the observation deck and contact HQ, the better.
At the very least, I hope they've picked up Chris's whereabouts. Did you hear that?
This way, Jill.
Yeah, it's a good thing it shows me where to go.
It's moving.
Good. Now we can get to the observation deck.
Something's up there.
That's a weird looking thing. not have time for that. Okay, I need to actually do that fast. Or wait, no, it's gone, I guess.
Is it gone? Are we in the clear?
All right, we're finally here. And it's night out. So there's nothing to see.
There's explosives.
Is this the same one from before?
Yeah, I think it's stalking us.
Is it down? Ah shit, that was not what I thought it was. Like it says. No, it's not. I was lied to. Thing it is that I'm one hit kill. Also, I have no rifle, so those things don't matter. Hey, rifle, that thing that doesn't matter. pressing the puncture button. I shouldn't have doubled back then. What a douchebag. Standing still.
What a pain in the ass piece of shit. What a night.
The antenna is up above.
Yep. I'm going to switch to the other for now. Since it does have 50 bullets in it. Remember to pause video if you want to read.
Good to take in the fresh air.
We got a lot more than we bargained for on this ship.
Yeah. We've been fighting for our lives this whole time.
I hope we can catch our breaths after checking in with HQ. I'll check the antenna's wiring. I think that should do it. We'll give it a shot.
I hope it works.
This is Vermilion. Headquarters, do you read?
O'Brien here. Are you two all right?
We did it!
Boss, it's Parker. Shit hit the fan here. It hit really hard.
I know. The whole thing was a setup, and we fell for it.
How do you know?
How do you know it's a setup? What is it, boss? Say something!
Just stay put. I've got an emergency call.
No, wait!
Director O'Brien, we've received an emergency call from the ESF. They've reported satellite movement.
The European Security Force? Go on.
Yes, sir. Apparently, Terra Grigia's solar energy integrator is being reactivated.
Already in motion, are we? Looks like somebody's found a Queen Zenobia. You haven't changed a bit.
Parker!
HQ, what's going on?
All hell's about to break loose. The solar energy matrix has activated.
They're aiming at the Veltro hideouts on the Mediterranean, disguised as cruise ships.
Satellites that destroyed Terra Grigia
are right above us. They can't just ignore the ultimatum and obliterate the ship.
Boss, get us out of here.
Sorry. But I can't authorize that.
Episode complete. All right, so that'll be it for this part. Goodbye.